sometimes only a big SUV will do. There's a place for the Prius, room for the Rogue, space for the Sentra. But when you've got to move 7 people and all of their stuff and comfort and style, and maybe even tow a camper or a boat, you have to look for a full-size SUV. The 4-door Chevrolet Tahoe debuted as a 1995 model, and it has evolved ever since. The 2018 Tahoe has won the Auto Web Buyer's Choice Best Large SUV Award, so let's take a look at 10 reasons it deserves that accolade. Number 10 Chevrolet Tahoe got great bones. The Chevrolet Tahoe is built on General Motors K2XX platform, as it has been since the 2015 model year. This same platform underlies all of GM's current full-size SUVs, the Chevy Tahoe and Suburban, GMC Yukon and Yukon XL, and Cadillac Escalade and Escalade SV, along with Silverado and Sierra pickup trucks. The platform allows for independent front suspension with coil-over shocks, and a solid axle with 5-link location and coil springs. Because the platform underlies such a wide range of vehicles, economies of scale kick in to reduce development and manufacturing costs. Also, many high-end components that are engineered for the upscale end of the GM truck spectrum are also available on this less expensive Tahoe. Sometimes only a big SUV will do. There's a place for the Prius, room for the Rogue, space for the Sentra. But when you've got to move 7 people and all of their stuff and comfort and style, and maybe even tow a camper or a boat, you have to look for a full-size SUV. The 4-door Chevrolet Tahoe debuted as a 1995 model, and it has evolved ever since. The 2018 Tahoe has won the Auto Web Buyer's Choice Best Large SUV Award, so let's take a look at 10 reasons it deserves that accolade. The Chevrolet Tahoe is built on General Motors K2XX platform, as it has been since the 2015 model year. This same platform underlies all of GM's current full-size SUVs, the Chevy Tahoe and Suburban, GMC Yukon and Yukon XL, and Cadillac Escalade and Escalade SV, along with Silverado and Sierra pickup trucks. The platform allows for independent front suspension with coil-over shocks, and a solid axle with 5-link location and coil springs. Because the platform underlies such a wide range of vehicles, economies of scale kick in to reduce development and manufacturing costs. Also, many high-end components that are engineered for the upscale end of the GM truck spectrum are also available on this less expensive Tahoe. Number 9 It is big inside. If you've become conditioned to compact SUVs, climbing up into the cabin of a Chevy Tahoe can be an expansive experience. When Chevrolet claims the Tahoe has room for 8 passengers, it's not stretching the truth. The second row comfortably fits 3 adults across its 60-40 split bench seat, and while the third row can be tight for adult legs, it can accommodate a trio of teens. For cargo, you can cram 15.3 cubic feet of luggage behind the third row. Fold that flat, and 51.7 cubic feet will fit behind the second row. Moving an armoire? Flop down the second row, too, you'll have access to 94.7 cubic feet of cargo space behind the front row. Number 8 It can haul a trailer that weighs over 4 tons. The Tahoe can be configured to tow up to 8,600 pounds. That's enough to tow an Airstream Flying Cloud 28-foot travel trailer. If you regularly tow a small boat, travel trailer or toy hauler, you may not need to add a heavy-duty pickup truck to your arsenal. And with standard tow, haul mode and trailer sway control and available trailer brake, the Tahoe is a serious weapon that makes towing safer and easier. Number 7 It can be equipped with magnetic ride control. Magnetic ride control or MagnaRide is a chassis and suspension technology that was developed by GM's Delphi Automotive Systems in 1995, and first found its way onto the Cadillac Seville STS in 2002. Since then, MagnaRide has evolved through 3 generations, and is now available on a wide range of GM vehicles, including the Tahoe. In order to deliver the best possible driving experience, MagnaRide adjusts the vehicle's shock absorbers in real time based on what's happening with road conditions. Magnetized iron particles float in the damper's hydraulic fluid. Sensors detect road conditions and send a current through the dampers that changes their fluid's viscosity, stiffening or softening rebound as conditions warrant. The system operates automatically and very rapidly, smoothing the ride and reducing body roll. It's a very sophisticated system that helps the Tahoe, when equipped with this option, to handle remarkably well. Number 6 Special Edition Tahoe Vehicles Add Value and Personality. Chevrolet has recognized that SUV buyers want a vehicle that stands out from the crowd, and to that end, it has added a number of special edition versions. A particular standout has been the Midnight Edition. This package features a black mesh grille, black Chevy bodies, a black roof rack and 20-inch black painted wheels with all-season tires. The subtle treatment gives the Tahoe a stealthy, rugged look that sets it apart from the crowd, just what the buyers were looking for. Number 5 The Tahoe delivers peace and quiet. One of the old complaints about body-on-frame SUVs like the Tahoe was noise. Body creaks and groans competed with wind, road and engine noise that protruded into the cabin. Chevrolet has tamed the demons of body noise with tighter manufacturing tolerances and stiffer connections between body and frame. Additionally, laminated windshield glass, triple-sealed inset doors and strategically placed sound-deadening material have created a cocoon of silence. The Tahoe virtually glides down the road in serenity. It's a very calming vehicle to drive at freeway speeds, thanks to the quiet cabin. Number 4 It comes with a host of high-tech features and options. Starting our Tahoe Tech Tour at the top of the center stack, an 8-inch color touchscreen provides easy access to the standard Chevrolet MyLink infotainment system. In the cabin, you'll find 5 USB ports, voice-activated technology for the radio and phone, Bluetooth audio streaming, and Apple CarPlay, Android Auto connectivity. A wireless cell phone charging station is available in a cubby on top of the center armrest. You can also choose an OnStar 4G LTE Wi-Fi connection, head-up display, a Bose sound system, keyless entry with remote start, heated and cooled seats, a 110-volt outlet, and a rear seat entertainment system, all the modern features that a tech geek might be looking for. Number 3 It cares about your back seat. A feature that first appeared in 2017, Rear Seat Reminder, is not just a convenience feature, it may save lives. If you've opened and closed the rear doors before or during your drive, the system will chime once you park. That'll save a trip back to the car if you forgot your briefcase in the rear seat. Even more importantly, it may help busy and distracted parents remember that sleeping infant or toddler in a car seat, preventing some of the tragedies that have been in the news in recent years. Number 2 You can pick your V8 and drivetrain. The base Tahoe comes with a 5.3-liter V8 engine and rear-wheel drive with a 6-speed automatic transmission. Pumping out 355 horsepower and 383 pounds-to-foot of torque, it's a proven combination that can deliver EPA ratings of up to 16 miles per gallon city/23 miles per gallon highway, thanks in part to cylinder deactivation. You can also choose four-wheel drive as an option. If 5.3 liters don't fulfill your needs and desires, there's a 6.2-liter performance package that might. It upsizes the engine to a 420 horsepower, 6.2-liter V8 hooked up to a quick-shifting 10-speed automatic transmission based on the unit developed for last year's Camaro ZL1. New for 2018, there's also an RST, Rally Sport Truck, trim level with this package. Brembo front brakes and an optional Borla exhaust system, along with a Palevo accessories, make this the hottest Tahoe to come out of the factory yet. Number 1 While it excels as a daily driver, it also works hard for first responders. Police and fire departments need tough, dependable vehicles for their duties, and Chevy has produced a Tahoe PPV just for them. This model gets enhanced electrical systems, stiffer shocks and other specialty equipment suited to law enforcement and firefighting purposes. While some departments have moved to unibody solutions like the Ford Explorer crossover and Dodge Charger sedan, many seek at the remaining body-on-frame vehicles like the Tahoe for long-term duty. The rugged chassis sets the Tahoe apart, and proven durability and reliability have made it a staple for many departments.